Peace, my people. Peace, my people. I want to talk about Santana Temple statue unveiled at the Arkansas State Capitol. Do y'all hear that? They created a statue of Baphomet, and now they're trying to pit it up in Arkansas. They're trying to pit it up in Arkansas and show the world what their religion is, but it's Baphomet. A satanic temple statue unveiled at the Arkansas State Capitol. And they unveiling it just like we show our Christianity statues of Jesus and Mary and all them. They doing theirs and it's satanic. We are living in the end of days when we have to see a statue of Baphomet hanging up, showing glory to Satan, and they showing glory to the demons of demons entities of this world. Satanic temple statue unveiled at the Arkansas State Capitol. Do y'all hear this? Do y'all hear that this is the state capitol, y'all? This is not just, this is the state capitol. We have to protect on this. Look, y'all need to go and do what I'm doing right now. We cannot let them unveil this and pick this up and keep this up. We have to do something, y'all. Satanic is not what we need in this world. Satanic people are dark and evil. And that's all they think about is doing dark and evil things to people. Are you that satanic? If you that satanic person, if you're not, then guess what? Push the messages of not letting this statue be unveiled no more. Push it with me. We need to. Satanic temple statue unveiled at the Arkansas State Capitol. And it's at the state capitol, you see what I mean? It's at a state capitol. We have to stop this. We cannot let this happen, people. Wake up. Do y'all see what's going on? Remember the Ten Commandments? They made the gold calf. This is something just like that. We need to be better. We need to stop them. It's good versus evil. Satanic versus good. Satanic is real. People are out here being satanic and they worshiping it. They literally worshiping this satanic stuff. They using it as an idol. And you can't, and the Ten Commandments say you should not use nothing as an idol and worship it. That's what it say. Thou should not have no other idols before me. You see what I mean? That's what it means. And that's what they are doing right now in Arkansas. In the state capitol. People, wake up. Do y'all hear this? Y'all need to wake up and hear y'all in the news. The news is real. They are unveiling Satanic Temple statue unveiled at the Arkansas State Capitol. This is the Arkansas State Capitol where this is happening, people. We need to stop them. Stop these people from doing this. They are satanic. They are trying to bring demons in our world, real life demons that can literally overtake us. We need to take them down. Y'all gonna keep on getting mad at me when I'm doing positive things. I'm doing positive things by pushing things like this. Y'all need to push it with me, people.
So, Santana Temple statue unveiled at the Arkansas State Capitol.
See what I mean? Like, share, and subscribe, people. We have to stop this.